How can I let this happen to my son? He has sacrificed everything for me, but I've done nothing but ignore him. No, I won't give up on him. There is still time to change things. Cell has crossed me for the last time. He has tricked me in battle, mocked my Saiyan ancestry. But this time he's gone too far. He will pay the ultimate price for what he has done to my son.